What can a family do right now, somebody who's scared with their 401k, they just don't know what to do, what's going on, they're holding in place. Right. Is it the right answer, is it the wrong answer? What's your experience right now with what's going on?
Well, in these uncertain times, you know, people are looking for security and certainty. And the way that markets work is when fear is up, the market drops, and when confidence is up, the market goes up. And so right now, especially coming with the election coming up pretty soon, people are scared. They don't know what's gonna happen to their accounts, and they work very hard to get there. And so one of the things that, you know, they gotta go out there, and one of the options is a rollover. Most people never heard of a rollover. And some companies right now, if they're currently working, allows them to roll their money over. Or they have the age, or they have to meet the criteria, they're able to roll their money over into a more conservative account where they don't lose any money. So regardless of what happens with the election, regardless of what happens with the market, who wins, who loses, whatever happens out there, there's type of accounts out there that actually give people security and they don't lose not one penny if the market happens to go down. And so that a rollover is a great option for anybody thinking, you know, what's gonna happen with my money, what's gonna happen with all the hard work that I did all these years. Well, rollover would probably be the best option for them.